Chris Menard here. A great feature is rolling out to Microsoft Excel users. I'm on desktop version. Pivot tables will auto refresh. So if you ever found yourself in a meeting and you have a pivot table and you're showing it, and then someone asks you to change a couple numbers, and then you forget to refresh the pivot table, this feature is going to take care of it. In this example, I have a list of states in column E, and I have purchases for 2025 over in column G. I'm using those two fields. Let's make a pivot table. I'm going to check state, and I'm going to check 2025 purchases. For notice, California is 12,991. Oh, by the way, my numbers are formatted with a comma and zero decimal places, and my pivot table came in with a comma and zero decimal places. That feature's been around a little while now, but I'm not talking about that one. Let's go back to our data. I'm going to change this row 2, 2025 purchases. I'm going to put in a crazy number. Instead of 2445, let's make it 155,560. Go back to my pivot table on sheet 2, and it has immediately updated. Let's test to make sure it really worked. I'm going to double click on cell B4. There is 155,60. There are my California numbers right there. Perfect. All good. Great feature. Now, where is this located in case you want to turn it off? I'm back inside my pivot table. I'm going to go to Pivot Table Analyze, and in the data group where you go and change data source and your normal refresh, we have a new command, and it is auto refresh right here. I could turn it off if I wanted to, just to be clear about that. If you need to turn that off, you can. Great feature. Down in my description, I have where this is available right now, but it'll soon be on your Excel desktop. Thank you for your time. My Excel training is available online along with Teams, Copilot, and OneNote. Have a wonderful day. Thank you.